It's a really good color, man. Alright, now this is where things get interesting. Normally I would go up to Magic Man, but instead I'm going to go to Pharaoh Man. Because there's a chip in this stage I'd like to test. Thank you. That's backwards, but I'm gonna have to deal with it. I'm not fixing it. Oh god. There's no way I'm making it, is there? I have to wait for the spikes. Wait, no, I don't think don't that much damage. Okay, so I have to die to Pharaoh Man here. There's no quick way to die in his stage, so I have to die to Pharaoh Man. I'm gonna lose time here, but hopefully I'm gonna make it back later. Also, my buttons are backwards, which might screw me over. I don't know what the fuck happened in that fight. That's how the fight's supposed to go. I lost a lot more time than I should have. I also didn't split properly. But yeah. I think I get fully healed at the start of this stage. I think. Yeah. I still don't know these strats very well. We're still going to Bomb Man because Bomb Man is still easier. With Burner, it's possible to get the Bomb Man with full hit points. But I can't do it now, because I've already taken damage, obviously. Oh wait, no it's not. You have to take damage in this room. But typically I would not have to die to Bomb Man. I'm gonna try to not die to Bomb Man, but I'd have to have insane RNG. So not having to die to Bomb Man apparently saves 39 seconds. Or I died in that stage of my PB. One or the other. Aquacust. so normally I would have had to wait for that matter. Yeah, as soon as I missed, that became impossible, because this game is fucking retarded. I mean, it's my fault I missed, but still, the runes are so hard. So the next thing discovered is that it's better to use sword on fireman, because it's faster to use sword on fireman. By a lot, apparently. Some people may be seeing a problem already, in that one of the chips that I normally require to beat the game is in Magic Man stage, and I didn't do Magic Man stage. You'll see how I work around that. We also save time there, because normally we have to die to get that invis. This room is super difficult with Burner, by which I mean it's really easy, I'm just mentally handicapped. But yeah, basically, we also fight Proto Man with Burner, because we need to tank a hit during the Life Virus fight. And Sword might be faster, but Burner is safer and you don't take any damage. And they're about the same speed to begin with. This would be fantastic RNG if I was using Sword. Unfortunately, it's terrible with Burner. I have a visual cue now to make this jump much easier. So now it's easy every time, and I never miss it. For fuck's sake. Like I said, I'm still learning burner strats. Also, I wasn't paying attention. Well, I was 15 seconds ahead. So you might have thought I'm going to use Burner, but actually, since we don't have the chip that I normally use, Guts Punch, I'm going to use Sword instead. And Invis lasts just long enough to beat Life Virus and get a PB on the first attempt. Shoutouts to Terra, TTerraJ42 from Team BN, for the burner strats, and also for the second Fireman sword strats, and also for the Life Virus sword strats, even though I kind of figured out the Invis timing on my own. I'm not going to submit this improvement, because I've already submitted my last improvement. I'll wait until after the next TSSB, and hopefully I'll have an even better time, and not just a 4-second improvement. Yeah, but most